Now we're going to talk about back hip circles. So a back hip circle is a fundamental part of the gymnastics development. However, it's a skill that's often done incorrectly. So we're going to start out with a few drills that the athletes can learn to do a nice, good position back hip circle. So hop up into a front support. So the very first thing I'm going to do is have her get into a nice front support. So she's in a nice hollow position. She's pushing down on the bar. Her toes are in front of the bar. And the first thing I'm going to do is take my good arm. You can see that I'm on the back side of the bar, kind of leaning over the bar. And this is the correct position. So my left arm is over the bar under her calf, and my right arm is supporting her back. This is my strong arm. And I'm actually going to use my index finger, my thumb, or my middle finger, my thumb. And I'm going to kind of press into her back, her shoulder blades, because I want her to feel that pressure. So Kennedy, I want you to be looking at your toes, keep your toes in front of the bar, and I want you to push back on my hands, okay? So we're going to do a no cast back hip circle. So all she's going to do is maintain a hollow position as she goes around the bar. Let's do a few more, okay? So hollow position. So I'm spotting her with my left hand. I'm letting my left hand rise and then coming right back with my right hand to catch her as she finishes her back hip circle. Now if your athlete is loose and piking, it's going to look like this. This is incorrect. She's also going to have trouble sitting up. So we want a nice tight body, and I'm initiating this pull on her legs, but she's actually pushing her chest back to me. Ready? Lean. Good. And another lean. Just like that. Okay, so now what we're going to do is a nice cast into a back hip circle. So she's going to give me a small cast, and you're going to see that she never pikes her body. Do you need a rest? So she's going to maintain that hollow position all throughout the back hip circle. So what we don't want is them casting in and coming back into a pike and folding around the bar for a back hip circle. They're not going to be able to gain enough momentum or keep a tight enough body position to complete a correct back hip circle. So not a huge cast, just a small cast, but a nice tight hollow all the way around the bar, okay? So she's going to go cast and hollow position all the way around the bar. Again. So the spot is the same. I'm coming in with my left hand and following, spotting with my right hand. It's really important, go ahead and do it again, that my right hand gets back here quickly or else I've got nothing to catch her after she finishes. So it's really important that you get that right hand back to maintain control. Go ahead. I like my body nice and close because if she goes over, I can always grab her whole body if I need to. And I actually use my body to sort of block her body. So this is especially helpful on an athlete who's nervous to go around the bar or who's a little bit larger and harder for you to spot. One more and we're finished. Great. Just like that. Great back hip circles.